You're going to Vegas to skip?
Skipping in Vegas, yes.
Do you have any plans about where you want to skip in Vegas?
No. Everywhere, I guess. So can't spin, it's time for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. So many times I let you down there.
Las Vegas with your neon flashing and your one-arm bandits crashing all those hopes down the drain. Viva Las Vegas, turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. It cost me my very last dime. If I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to put the camera away. Can you record anything that belongs to the Mars Mall?
With every shot, sir. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva, viva.
Yeah, fucking right, dude. Awesome. Have a good night, man. What do you think of skipping's newfound popularity?
I think it's great. It's also a little bit concerning because there's no really anybody managing the content that's being distributed out there. I mean, some of these videos people claim you're skipping, but it's just like a dude walking around on the fucking playground at school, like walking across the benches. Now, that's not skipping. You can't label something like that skipping. That's just bullshit.
It is. Where are we at now?
We're in Las Vegas. We're here filming the newest video. Taking it to new heights like we usually do. I mean, we've traveled all over this country so far, and we're not planning on stopping anytime soon. And like Glenn said, we're going to take it to Europe. We don't know when we're going to do that, but it's going to happen. I mean, that's pretty much all we got left.
How do you handle the groupies, the extreme skipping groupies that just flock all over the place?
How do I handle the groupies? Well, I guess it's not so much of how do I handle the groupies as how do they handle me. I mean, I'm a lot of man to take in, and skipping keeps me in peak physical condition, and sometimes I can go all night. Sometimes I can go all week. I mean, I think Glenn's got a really good system. I've seen him using that a couple of times where he has to take a number and then now serving kind of like at the DMV, but I choose just a little bit different approach. When I just go all out, the first one that grabs my attention, I'm like fucking there, bam. And then I just move on to the next until I get down to where there's a line that I don't want to cross. I mean, if you're too ugly, like, you got to stay on that side of the fence. I mean, there's a reason the fence is there. Mm-hmm. You're not meant to cross it. But if you're good enough looking, come on over. Greener pastures on this side. And a bigger dick over here, too.
What the fuck?
This is how the skippers get down. Partying like motherfuckers. We don't have a designated camera person right now. She's in the back. Fucking. So tell me how, with skipping, extreme skipping's newfound, popularity, with like about a video a day being uploaded from somebody else on YouTube. I mean, how do you plan to stay on top?
Just doing what nobody else has thought of. Like, look where we're at now. We're in Vegas.
We are in Vegas.
Has anybody ever done a Vegas one?
I've never seen a Vegas one.
There's not been a Vegas one.
We are skipping new territory.
Yeah. Uncharted land. Like Columbus, sailing to the new world. Fucking extreme skippers skipping into the new world.
So tell me about groupies.
Groupies.
Extreme skipping groupies. How have they been working out?
They see us skipping, they're all over our nuts. It's just
How do you manage the list, the lines, the vast lines of them? Like, what do you do? Is there any insider tips and tricks?
Well, see, what I do is I have them, they come and they take a number. I've got a little sign that says, now serving, 28, now serving, 29. Get through them like that.
That's smart thinking. So what do you plan to do after this video?
Let's see, where is skipping not been done? I don't think there's been a Europe skipping video.
There hasn't. Well, I've never seen one.
Europe skipping.
There we go. Here we come.
I took her out. It was a Friday night. I woke alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants. I turn on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I saw more of you's my TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I should act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? But later on the drive home, I called her mom from a payphone. I said I was the cops and your husband's in jail. They looks down on sodomy, and that's about the time that bitch hung up on me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and I still more of these my bank phone calls. What the hell is call ID? My friends say I should have my age. What's my age again? What's my age again? The time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23, and you still act like you're in freshman year. What the hell is wrong with me? My friends say I should act my age. That's about the time that she broke up with me. No one should take themselves so seriously. With many years ahead to fall in line, why would you wish down on me? I never wanna act my age. What's my age again? What's my age again?
Look at that guy, he is a crazy fucker. Look at that.
Damn, I'm a sexy beast. I'd be a man.
Well, that's more than you bargained for.
Ah!